Hi, welcome to the Family Feud. You can go directly backstage and prepare for the show, or you can go to our Create Your Family selection.
Hello, folks. This is Jeff at G328, and I'm here about to play my second game plan, my second run on Family Feud for the PC. Currently having one game winner of $0 because of a glitch in Fast Money. Let's see if I can start a new run for this game. Add something to the start and continue my run. Stage one player.
Okay, backstage. To start off,
how Brown family.
You have the space bar. Let's get this show on the road. They're from the Sunflower State. And they describe themselves as being classy and creative. Let's hear it for them. Family number one. And they describe themselves as solid, but mostly serene. Give it up for family number two. These two families will be playing for big money on the Family Feud. And now, here's the host of Family Feud, Louie Anderson.
There is Louie Anderson, my favorite Family Feud host.
Hi, folks. It's time for Family Feud. Good luck to both our families. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
You know the drill. 100 people did the survey.
Soft high answers, okay.
Board. Good luck.
Name is specific part of people trying to change.
Okay, family number one.
I'm gonna say the stomach. Excellent. Yeah, number two answer, stomach waste, said by 23 people.
Good!
Good answer, but there's one that can beat it. Next
time. Super Family Suicide. I'm playing against the Stein family today. Oh, the Lee family today. They say nose. Good answer.
Good.
Oh, they got the top answer.
Nose.
Okay. And more answers at 30 by 31 people.
Are you
gonna play a pass? I'm gonna play this one.
You're playing? Okay.
I gotta answer. Let's hope they don't take it.
Specific part of the body that people try to change.
But oh, that was my answer. And the five answers said by 12 people.
Yeah.
That's right.
Mm-hmm.
Another player. We need another answer.
I got another answer.
Specific part of the body that people try to change.
Face. Good answer.
Yes, sir.
The three answers said by 15 people. Hair. Oh, they swept the board clean. Oh, so I got catching up to do already. Four answers about 14 people. Oh, I got it all.
Well done.
Started hot. Yes, I am. It's 95 to nothing.
Are you ready for round two?
Yes, I am.
Come on, let's go. Remember for me, family. Let's go. You know the
drill. No, tie five.
100 people did the survey.
Top five.
5 answers up on the board. Good luck. Name something.
People like something about alcohol. I'm just going to say napkin. Yes. More answers about 34 people.
Good answer, number one.
I'm gonna play this one.
Are you gonna play or pass? Gonna play?
Yes, I am.
Another player. You need another answer. Name something.
I'm gonna say picture.
To write an autograph for.
Yes. Four of the celebrities, number 27, 16th people.
Okay.
I'm gonna say a shirt.
Next family member, what do you say? Name something people give celebrities to write an autograph on.
Ah, no.
Right.
Strike one.
Good answer, but it wasn't in our top five. Another player, okay.
I'm going to say a book.
Something people give celebrities to write an autograph on.
Excellent. Yeah, number five said by six people. Celeb's book.
Okay. That's right.
I'm going to say paper. Piece of paper.
Next player. Let's go. Name something people give celebrities to write an autograph on.
Excellent. Yeah, blank paper. I'm a 4-7 by 10 people.
Good.
Yes. Another player. Okay. Got an answer for us? Name something people give.
I'm going to say the arm.
Write an autograph.
Oh, no.
All right.
What else? What am I answer?
Good answer, but it wasn't in our top five. Next family. Get ready to steal. Next family member, what do you say? Name something people give celebrities to write an autograph on.
I'm going to say a magazine? No.
There.
So I get the steals. Not, if they steal it, I get the points. Now I get the 66 points. I get on the board.
It's not up there. I got to give you a strike. Next time you can.
What could be the number three answer?
Your answer, family number two. Name something people give celebrities to write an autograph on.
Album, no, I got that one. It's a good answer, though. I got 66 points. So now I'm on the board. But I'm still only by 29 points.
Yeah, family number one, those points.
What was three? A program, oh, okay.
That brings us to the end of the second round. Let's check out the scores.
I still in the lead, though.
Very well done, family number two. Family number one, you're with
me. Yes, I am. Round three.
Are you ready for round three?
Yes, I am.
All right, let's go. Come on, another player from each family. 100 people surveyed. We got the
top four answers. Okay.
You just got to give them to us. Name
a specific game where like greatest consumers make the most like. I'm going to say slot machines. Excellent.
Oh, I have a good feeling about this. Show me. Slot machine.
Yeah, no one answers. About 36 people.
All right. The number one answer. All right.
All right. I'm going to play this one.
Are you going to play or pass? Going to play? All
yes, right. I am.
Next player. What's your guess?
I'm going to say roulette. Nice. Three answers are by 12 people.
You got it.
I'm gonna say blackjack.
Let's go. Name a specific game for which Las Vegas casinos make the most money.
Excellent. Yes. Yep, number two answers about 35 people.
That's it.
And then the final answer is craps.
What do you say?
Or dice.
Name a specific game for which Las Vegas casinos make the most money.
Yes, I got it. I cleared the whole survey. Clean sweep. Number four answers about 9 people. Craps, dice. Nope. So I got 90, so I have a total of 158 points. Now I'm in the lead.
Good job, family number one.
Yes, I do. Thank you, Louie.
You're on the way back, family number two.
Now it's round four of the triple round.
In round four, points are triple, but you only get one strike. Then the other family gets a chance to steal. Let's play.
Yes, play. Top four this time, okay?
We're looking for the most popular answer. Good luck.
There's some other people spraying this song. I'm gonna say bug spray. Alright, not number one though. At number three answers said by 14 people, two answers are more popular. Hairspray, that's a good answer.
Oh, I see that answer.
Was it higher? Oh, no, it's not higher. I'm gonna play this one.
Good answer.
He said good answer, good answer.
Family number one.
I'm gonna play this one.
Are you gonna play or pass? Gonna play? Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna say perfume or cologne.
Name something that people spray on themselves.
Excellent. Number one answer, perfume cologne.
Perfume cologne?
Said by 41 people.
Got it.
Hairspray was number four, but said by six people. I think the last one is deodorant.
We need another answer. Name something that people spray on themselves.
I got it. So my sweat, I got that quickly through, so my run will continue. Two answers by 36 people.
Okay.
Nice. So I have a total of 449 points.
That takes us to the end of this round. Hey, let's check out the scoreboard.
Sure, Louie.
Well done, family number one.
Yep, my mom will continue. Hope I don't have that error again. I'm gonna play players 3 and 4.
We have our first player. Good luck. The clock won't start until I finish reading the first question.
Name the worst month. I'm gonna say December. Okay, good.
Name a place.
Guess where some people go dressed up and some others. I'm gonna say a party.
Name a word or phrase.
Let's use a basketball foul.
Does a man act the craziest?
21.
Name something that people returning from abroad try to
see. Gun.
Let's take a look at your answer.
See, I did.
Name the worst month.
I said December.
Our survey said.
Two. Okay, it's up there though.
Name a place where some people go dressed up and others don't.
I said a party. Nothing.
Name a word or a phrase.
I said foul.
You said. Was it up there?
26. Very nice. If you more like it.
At what age does a man
act? I said 21. 18, okay.
Some
of the people we were brought try to sneak. I said a gun.
You answered. Was it up there?
Nothing. So I need 154 points. So I got a lot of work to do. I have to get every number one answer up there.
Our next player needs more than 150 points to win the fast money round in 10 grand. We now have our second player. Same five questions, looking for the most popular answers. Can't duplicate. The clock won't start until I finish the first question. Good luck. Name the worst.
I'm going to say January.
Name a place where some
I'm going to say church.
And others don't. Name a word or
a shot. 30.
Name something that people return
to drugs. All right.
Name the worst month.
I said January.
Show it to us.
52, nice. That was probably the number one answer.
The most popular.
Yes, it was.
Yes. Name a place where some people.
I said church.
And others don't. Your answer was. Was it up there?
15, okay. It's up there.
Word or a phrase used in basketball.
It's a shot.
You gave us. Show it to us.
Oh, nothing. It's okay. Sending two big finishes here.
At what age does a man act the craziest?
I said 30.
Survey said.
9. Okay, so it's like going for a point here.
Something that people returning from abroad try to sneak through customs.
I said drugs.
Survey said
11. Okay, so it's 132, so it's a total of $565. That's my, I'll be my two game winners total.
No, sorry, but nice try. You're still our winning family, though. Congratulations. See you again on our next game of Family Feud. Goodbye, everybody.
So there will be a third game coming soon. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Still my birthday, so hope you wish me a happy birthday. 51 more videos, folks.